Fujifilm tests Favipiravir as coronavirus treatment in US and Japan. Fujifilm is testing the antiviral treatment Favipiravir, which the company sells under the brand name Avigan, which is being touted as a possible COVID-19 cure. Fujifilm began phase 2 of their clinical trials in the US in March and is currently heading phase 3 of their clinical trials in Japan. According to the American Chemical Society, CNEN, or Chemical and Engineering News, the Japanese government has already ordered 2 million Favipiravir treatment courses. Japan approved Favipiravir as an influenza treatment in 2014, but it is also used to treat viruses that fail to respond to other treatments. It has also shown efficacy in animal studies as a treatment against foot and mouth disease, West Nile virus, and yellow fever. A Fujifilm spokesperson has said that Avigan tablets are expected to have efficacy against infection with the new coronavirus in view of its characteristic mechanism of action. However, Fujifilm has not provided any evidence of this efficacy to the public. The government of Japan reportedly wants to produce Avigan in Japan with Japanese materials. Diethyl malonate will come from Denka, which will reopen a plant that can resume operations in late May. The plant in Niigata Prefecture was shut down in 2017 because of a global surplus of diethyl malonate. Fujifilm also plans on increasing production of materials and partnering with other suppliers for more raw materials. The Phase 3 clinical trials on Avigan in Japan are currently being conducted on 100 subjects. It is expected to end in June. The Phase 2 clinical trials on Avigan in the US will be conducted on 50 subjects at 3 locations: the University of Massachusetts Medical School, Massachusetts General Hospital, and Brigham and Women's Hospital. Fujifilm states that human trials on Avigan have not shown any negative side effects, but pregnant women aren't included in the trials. Preclinical studies show that the drug may harm fetuses. In March, The Guardian reported the Chinese medical authorities saw improvement in coronavirus-positive patients who took Favipiravir in clinical trials. Patients in Shenzhen who took Favipiravir tested negative for the novel coronavirus only 4 days after testing positive. Zhang Xianmin, a Chinese official at the Science and Technology Ministry, said, "It has a high degree of safety and is clearly effective in treatment."